It's a beautiful day on the Oregon coast. This festival has been going on for more than 30 years. And actually in Lincoln City there were two kite festivals, one of them in June, another one at the end of September. The festival here involves open flying on the big kite field, and then on the second field they're doing musical performances all day long. And they also program in a kids event called the Running of the Bowls. Now a bowl is a big, round, parachute-like kite.
One person is gonna hold the bowl kite.
We have the kids hold on to a strap and race across the field, pulling these 10-foot parachutes behind them, which is really great fun and a good way to wear the kids out before you take them home. You know, I've flown kites my whole life. And what's special about it? You look around the beach here, or you look around any kite flying festival, anywhere in the world, they got one thing in common. It's that great big kite flying smile that's spread right across their face. What it does is it brings back that youthful exuberance, that feeling of freedom, that we got a string going up into the sky and something bright and colorful dancing around at the end of it. Well, this isn't just a watching kite festival, this is a flying kite festival. So people can bring their own kites, they can make their own kites here. And not only are you seeing people that are some of the greatest kite flying talent on the West Coast, but also that you can be part of the show yourself.